Welcome to the vlog!
1 minute!
Like, it was just a lot.
Wait for it.
Mm-hmm. 1 minute!
Guys, we're currently waiting for the JoJo Siwa Karma music video to come out.
The comments are going crazy.
The comment, like, literally look at those.
Wait, how do you see how many people are commenting? I think, where's it at?
7,655 people waiting to watch for the premiere. Crazy. 38 seconds left.
All the bullying, but I guess what? She's getting views.
Yeah.
She's getting views.
She knows period. Period.
Oh my god. What?
Oh my god, it's like a movie.
What's happening? What is this island?
This is a really nice spot. We should vlog here more often. It's so cute.
Oh my god, she's like making love with someone. She's in the hookup culture.
I guess she is. She literally started song with I was.
Should we watch the Beyonce
girl.
Music video now?
Yeah. Wait, what? What one?
I don't know. What's this?
Jolene. Jolene. Until you see the twist on these lyrics. The conspiracy theory? Guys, remember conspiracy.
Guys, if you know about the Beyonce conspiracy theories,
look it up on TikTok. It's crazy.
Yeah, Molly's ruined my whole life because of conspiracy theories.
I mean, yeah, but like,
no, yeah, this is not. Yeah.
But where's Jolene? She's dead.
I just feel like if she murdered someone, she wouldn't advertise it in a song or music video.
I think she would. Why? She has that power.
I mean,
she's
that's
Beyonce.
Badass. I would too.
She's Beyonce.
I don't think I'd murder anyone, but maybe like.
And she's like, no, guys, it's just a song. What's a song? Some people are gonna see.
They must like when did this happen though? Like 7 years
ago.
So how have they not figured that out by now?
Because does.
There's no way she would have covered it up that long.
She does sing.
I'm not a master.
Taylor Swift.
I really like this little song. It's super cute.
I love how you can't even see the music. You like can't see what's going on.
It's kind of boring. Karma was like a lot.
Yeah, Karma was a lot. It was like
nothing. I'm literally watching the Tumbleweed.
That is in his country.
Me when I drop my country album?
Tumbleweed.
Look, she has a gun! Not any kind of gun, a major gun!
What is the original Jolene about?
Oh, Bonnie and Clyde, my bad. They're dead.
They're Bonnie and Clyde. What was that song I was thinking?
If you want to travel,
Dad, we need so bad. Not if we both go together. Only when yeah, Miley Cyrus' version is way better.
Yeah, that version's good. But what is the original song about? Like, what?
It's about this.
There's a whole intro to it. It feels like you're watching a movie, right?
What the fuck in Lil Nas X bullshit is this?
Whoa!
Right? I told you. It's too much.
I already hate it.
What?
Oh, just wait.
Ew, I'm uncomfortable.
I like the editing and the intro music, minus like what the actual clips are.
Oh, she has a faux hawk! Just like me!
Yeah, so you might have to end the faux hawk. Too much. I know! I can't wait to zoom in on her face. It gets so much worse.
Maybe I'm uncomfortable because I'm not gay, but like, I just don't like
yeah,
it.
No, that's, yeah. That's so not cheap.
That doesn't even sound like her.
What in the fucking Shakespeare?
I know, she copied Shakespeare. It's a fish.
Ariel.
Right? The fact that the course starts off with an Ariel is like,
and it's the
are you still on Dance Moms?
Looking background.
What do you mean you don't think they're on a cruise?
Yeah, the sky totally looks like that. And there's totally real water back there. And she's totally gonna jump and...
Yeah, right?
It's the ocean!
Look, guys, she sings underwater.
Yeah.
Actually, she fucks someone underwater. She becomes a monster.
She's sequined. She's naked, but she's sequined.
This is cool. Yeah, because look when she cut. Look at her now! It's scary. It's like a horror film.
Like, I think they're sea creatures. And this is a...
Yes, yeah. The iconic dance. We're here. Yes! 22.
She said moose from Step
Like, when is she teaching at Millennium or Team Millie? I want to learn it.
Hey.
Wait, that was kind of cool. I'm going to use that.
Hey, wee!
Guys, it gets so intense. She starts
it's
like...
Not- what?
Yeah.
Poor girl.
This little bridge is so funny.
Sorry.
She's
like one.
I'm like nauseous.
Nauseous is crazy.
And it's just those two girls, like,
literally.
Let me just keep going back and forth.
She keeps
oh,
it
but she went
two
with her. Oh, T.
What? I don't get it. So, 10 out of 10?
Bro, like, negative
14. Negative 14 is great. A walk away.
Oh my god, it's Dirty Diana.
Oh yes. My god.
Let's do our call. Should I post that shit
yes!
right now? Posting it right now. Posting my Bella.
Guys, go watch Lexus Heels video on Instagram. Story. Brought wait, to you by Bella Caforio.
I know when I was
sorry, are you still reacting?
I just.
Do you have any words?
Give me yada. It's something about our generation. I don't know. Like, I'm not hating, but like, it was just a lot.
It was. Me and GGSP caught in the wild. Welcome to the vlog. Welcome to the vlog. It won't. I'm gonna do it slay. Shuffle this, shuffle that, shuffle whatever the fuck in that. Shuffle.
Oh my god, if karma was a tap dance.
Oh my god, it's like religious. Oh
man. Yeah, that was... Holy shit! I'm gonna go replay!
Replay! Yes!
Woo! And that's it.